Two men are now indicted for the fatal shooting of another man 3 months ago. 25-year-old Bernardo Garcia Jr. and 31-year-old Mario Powell now indicted by a grand jury for murder. Investigators accuse a duo in the shooting death of 26-year-old Marquis Devon Holiday. Holiday was found outside of a home on Tory Lane back in July. He had suffered several gunshot wounds.